But Andrew Tate is making a major comeback on Twitter. So there's the side that are, you know, the pro deplatformers that don't like Andrew Tate. And then there's the other side where they're super hardcore Andrew Tate fans. Both of these sides are super extreme and it kind of sucks anymore. It feels like there's no in between. There are things Andrew Tate has said that I agree with. And then in the other sense, it's like, yeah, he has said some kind of crazy things.